Hello all, quick tactical update from Surrey Memorial Hospital. It's February 3rd in the middle afternoon. I've been hanging out with Dad most of the day after a visit with Lisa and Dan this morning. Dad has been put back on regular food, but he's having a hard time eating it, finding it unappetizing, not shocking. He nibbled away at some of my snacks, but also the pain medication they're giving him seems to take away his appetite completely. He's taken drainers regularly. He walked for his first one, but once they gave him the pain medication, he was no go. I recommended to the nurse that they reduce the hydromorphine, whatever it's called, for the pain, because the pain is just localized around his lower back from sitting in the bed, and he's really excited about just getting back into his own bed and his own chair, which is really good news. He's excited about Bob coming, and while he on the pain pill, he just kind of glazes off, mouth agape, and just sort of staring off, or starts snoring suddenly. I've been talking to him and telling stories and so on, and he remembers, and he comes lucid from time to time to comment and enjoy. In the meantime, hold his hand, pet his head, and enjoy the joy of just being with him. All right, that's sort of my update. Whatever. Okay, Surrey Memorial Hospital.